Welcome, Scorpios. Welcome to a weekly love and career reading. New week is approaching. So guys, let me see what will happen to you, whether you're female or male Scorpio, single or attached. Now, let me reshuffle first of all my deck and let me see what will happen. Be patient with the tarot, because tarot reading takes time. In the meantime, please like video, share video with your friends, and please subscribe on my channel. Healing Scorpios, my darling Scorpios. No, you don't need any kind of additional healing. Honey, you are healed. Honey, you are free from burden, from drama. You are free from anxiety. You are free. And your heart chakra works again. Guys, can you see? By the way, this is Major Arcana Star. Finally, you will become a star in your life again. This is you freeing yourself from bad people and even freeing yourself from previous karma. It's done. It's over. It's healed. Now you can continue with your life. Okay. I will open and I will get clarification, additional tarot cards for every single of those first three tarot cards. Challenging times. Are you afraid to fall in love again, Scorpio darling? Some challenging time. Okay, we will see what this is all about. But you have this armor protecting yourself. It's going to be very hard to talk to you. It's going to be very hard to fall in love with you. Because, honey, you are protecting your heart. So you just maybe left, you know, someone and kind of saying, no, I'm not ready. But, honey, you are ready. Because you are here on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot, watching this love tarot reading. Okay. Be patient. I will see exactly who will challenge you. I told you. Now, didn't I? Problem with the trust. But Scorpios, this is so typical you. This is you facing some person, situation, conversation, and this is you again and again asking yourself, can I trust you? Can I really trust you? Because you don't like betrayal of any kind. Don't do that to Scorpio people. Just don't. Scorpios need to trust you. But this tarot card is saying, honey, open your heart to your partner. Stop being so protective, whether you are protecting them or whether you are protecting your heart. This is your task. Learn how to trust. Learn how to trust in a God and in a people and even in yourself again. Honey, someone is running into you. Someone will run into you. And then you will be catched by surprise. There is such a beautiful conjunction between Venus and Uranus on 10th of March. Ace of Wands. Okay, honey, this is beautiful. You have a new strategy. You know how to attract a person that basically you like the best. I think this is Cancer. Could be Sag, and especially Leo or Aries. Okay, wait a second. Let me try to see who is this person sending you a message. Justice, karmic relationship. Also, could be Libra. Could be Libra, guys, you know. Okay, you know this person already. You met this person maybe even a long time ago. And kind of this person will challenge you. but in a very, very charmful type of a way. Honey, you can trust this person. This person is good. This person understands you inside and out, who you are and what are you all about. Wow, Major Arcana, the devil. Okay, honey, you still can't let go of this Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn. But honey, most likely this is exactly what you should do. So many of you are so attached. Does he love me? Is he going to marry me? Does is whatever, honey, stop doing that. You are too attached to the final outcome. Major Arcana, the devil. The devil. The devil usually is to be found in the details. So kind of from outside everything is beautiful, but from inside something is very suspicious, at least to you. For sure, money will be very important. Could be dealing with a big amount of money. I think you will put on a test your current partner, or maybe even your potential new love partner, just to see, are they with you because of your money or because of love? So there is a big test. Okay, guys, this is not bad. This is not bad. Before you completely open your heart to this person, you simply must know. Ah, Major Arcana, the Chariot. And guys, let me say something. This person will pass the test with a high grade. And finally, then, this is you saying, okay, you earned my trust. Earned, guys. This is not given. Somebody will earn your trust. Trust for many of you. Your ex will try to get back in contact with you. So honey, what you are going to do? Are you put them on a test as well or what? Some of you are in a long distance type of relationship. Maybe this person is not that good for you, but kind of you simply can't let go, at least not for now. At least not for now. Okay, and let me see the final two tarot cards. Queen of Wands, Aries Leo Sage. You can trust this person. You can trust this person. And I told you, this partner of yours will pass the test with the highest grades. Honey, you'll celebrate this week. You will travel this week. You will continue with your career. You can get even a raise. But guys, I will talk about your career later. All I'm saying, some big amount of money is smiling at you. So if you have a lot of money or whatever, go and buy some weekend, touristic, whatever, sightseeing, at least 2 or 3 days. I think that you worked a lot, so you need to do something only for yourself. Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Wands. Guys, I told you, two people in your life, Aries, Leo, Sage, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and I think one Libra. So what it is going to be? You know, not only that you trust, you know, both of those two people want you, but you are shielding, you are protecting your heart because you have very bad and negative experience. Look inside of your soul. Are you ready? My opinion is you are healed. You can move on with your life. Nothing is dragging you no more to your past. You must continue with your life. And look, those two people, and basically completely different, are already in love with you. So honey, what you should do, you just choose. Let me see a little something when it comes to your career. I will pull, as usual, two tarot cards, Chains and Altruism. Honey, you are working either too much or you are exhausted, you can see your hands are tied up like this, you know. So what you should do, this could be some unrealistic aim or goal, and you can suffer when I will whatever get this or change my job. Unrealistic goal. So just try to relax a little bit, forget about this, go on a vacation at least 2 days and simply free yourself from this burden. Okay, please do that. So there is some unrealistic fear or some goal, and you tend to be concentrated on negative people or on negative ideas. Maybe this is something that you have an idea, I want on this, but maybe this is not good for you. Instead of take your time, you know, go on a weekend and then come back, start think what you can change. Maybe you don't need to change anything at all. I think this is all inside of your head. Some fear is going inside of you, and I think with no good reason. Stop sacrificing yourself too much, okay? So be creative, be intuitive, be a giving, loving person, but please don't exaggerate, because there is a group of people who are not giving you respect that basically you deserved a long time ago. Well, that means take care of you first. This is what it means. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or book a private reading with me. God bless.